scorpions always arrive at dawn. Gently, their pincers touch the cuts on my lips. I clutch the edges of the mattress, stare at the mirrored ceiling. My mouth opens, but no sound staggers out. The scorpions reach in, pull out the razor blade under my tongue. Two scorpions, a razor blade slowly in unison. Without letting go of the metal, they move. A little guillotine making its way down my body. I remember dragging my thumb through his beard. Coppery and difficult. The scorpion's paws tilt the blade. A threat, a reminder. It's my task to stop yearning for as long as it takes them to carry a blade. Across my skin. My thoughts swerve from monsoon storms to accordions. Pecan groves. The little guillotine starts moving again. Begin to sense